So, I mean, what's your take on that, Rachel?
Well, let's start with what Joey was talking about with the unions. Public school teachers don't work for the unions. They work for us, the taxpayers. We pay their salaries, and that's who they work for. It is very clear when you have mental health just skyrocketing, mental health problems among children as young as 4 or 5 years old, you have a 50% increase in suicide attempts among teenage girls. The pandemic is really the epidemic. It's mental health among our kids, and it's all been orchestrated by people with political motives. We have absolutely destroyed their childhoods. We've taken away their extracurriculars. We've crushed sports dreams for so many kids. We've isolated them. We've caused them to lose years of learning. Our special needs kids, by the way, are suffering the most. And by the way, we're torturing them. We're masking them as they go to school. This is outrageous, and it shows that we don't care or prioritize our children as a society. If you look at China, 94 million Chinese have been going to school since the pandemic started. This is a culture that values education and clearly values their future. We are not, and we're allowing political actors, very bad and corrupt political actors, run the lives of our children and ruin them.